to lock down the AO, secure the VIP, and eliminate all enemy contacts standing in our way.
Hello and welcome to another Bloody Gaming channel. We've got another VIP rescue. We had one quite recently, actually, that I messed up. So hopefully this will go okay. We were successful in that mission, but still. I'm recording quite late in the evening because I've had a lot of trouble recording the sound for this. It just won't do it. I do my test and then there's no in-game sound. It's really annoying. Windows 10. I wouldn't recommend it. Anyway, we've got a job to do, so let's go. We're taking out what is known as the B team. We've got that led by Khan, Sammy. We've got people like Arnie, Archer. Yeah, we've got a decent little team. And we've got Lara as our sniper. Was taking out that young Canadian guy, the Ranger. Make use of the shotgun. Oh, there's something over there. I see.
That is 1-5. We have a confirmed location for the VIP.
Okay. Loads of stuff over here. Looks pretty ugly. Okay, so we know there's something in this area. Whether or not they're inside, I don't know, but we can find out. If we use... I don't know. Let's just use Lara.
Heading out.
Nothing. Nothing is a good thing. And Archer? Move him over here. Oh, that's fine. Sammy, do you wanna come up here? No, looks like we're all clear. So I think we've got 10 turns. Oh crap, is he actually behind? Yeah, he is behind cover. Okay, we'll move Phillips in next to him. They're shotgun buddies. I've given Tom Fincham, a trooper, the Archon armor. He's also got the medkit, so he's got a lot of usefulness here. Let's move Khan in here. Nice spot. And the other two, I think there's room for them over here.
Danger zone.
I have my orders.
Yes, there is. Okay. Right, let's get into good positions.
To be or not to be. Not to be.
Alright, what do we got? Nothing by the looks of it yet, okay. What I'm thinking we do is move Lara. Take a very bold action. Let's move her up here. It's a bit of a crazy thing to do, but who knows? I'm pretty sure there's a group inside now. So still nothing. What we can do, what have we got? We've got to go over here. Oof. It could be something right in front of us here, so might not be the best idea. I think they have the increased detection radar as well, so we want to use our rogue under these circumstances, and I think we'll move him behind full cover here. See if there's anything. Ooh. It was chrysalids all along. Yes, interesting. Okay. That's actually okay. Not the worst thing. There's no way up though. Without, I think, what, opening the door? Walking in? It's not really something we can do. I'm not sure where they're going to move to. Well, that doesn't help. What can we do with all of you? You can get up. Oh, you can, because you've got the Archon armor. Don't know if you'll be detected if we go over there, so we'll just bring you over here for now. Yep, our grenadiers. Okay.
I have my orders.
You have
danger
your orders.
Zone.
Oh yeah, Sammy. Maybe you want to come in this side.
On the move.
Nope, nothing. Good. He's got chain shot. That's just ridiculous.
Gotta come.
Ooh, well, maybe I should have moved you over there. But you know where those chrysalids are gonna move. Ah, shit, shit, shit. Shit, 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 extra shit. What the hell? Oh, that's... I thought it was a giant soldier. Uh-oh. Okay. At least we get a few Overwatches. Nice. Good job. Come on, Archie, let's take one out. We need to take one out now. Good job. Okay. So it looks like killing them before they kill us is a thing we might be able to do here. But it will be tough. First of all, our rogue is still concealed. We need to make use of that. We need to know where what our boundaries are. So we're going to move him up here. Hopefully he doesn't get revealed. No. Okay, that's promising, actually. That's really good. There's nothing dead ahead. So we have up here to play with. You have the heavy ordnance slot. So what we'll do is we'll move you up here. Alright. Oh, they are right in front of you. Guess what we can do is, yeah, launch a plasma so we can get line of sight.
Knock, knock.
Yeah, knock, knock. Did I give anybody the incendiary grenade? I'm not sure. Either way, that was very nice. Okay. Sammy boy. Let's bring you over.
Let's do this.
That sucks. We got hail of bullets though, which is just amazing. That's going to be really useful. I think it's safe to say. Really quite useful. So, what I'm thinking we do, I can always just pop a grenade down, can't I, on them? Just right on their heads.
Let's move already.
Yeah, look at this. Just drop it. Can I not just pop it over the edge? Oh, there we go, there we go, I saw it. There it is. We just want to get the two of them. That's it. Don't think we can actually hit all three. I'm not really going to use his grenade, so... Yeah, that's better.
Heading out.
Move you over here. You can't see shit. Well... shit. Yeah, I guess that's what we do then.
Got it covered.
Okay. Hail of bullets, which we I think we can use that twice. We'll use it on the front one. Nice. Guaranteed hit. Love it.
You see that?
I did indeed, my friend. Now, lucky shot could be very useful here. Or, we just move Sam in. Not great odds, but we can get a kill if this hits, so... Come on. Time to step up. Ooh, talk about stepping up, boy. Damn. It's nasty. Okay, with that in mind, let's let's lucky shots. Do some extra damage. Good job.
It hit the plate.
50-50 chance to kill, pretty much. Or we could rapid fire, but those are terrible odds. Yeah, she's got her weapon allows her to use rapid fire three times. Nope. Not that time.
Come on, focus.
What's your... What's these two? So it's really just down to Archer. That's a little bit close. I'm worried we're going to set something off here. And that we're okay. 60%. Gotta land this! Come on, Archer! Oh, that is poor. Do I want to waste a...
I need to hit an ATM.
My one concealment on a 75% shot? I don't think I have a choice. I don't want any injuries. Oh boy. Okay, nice. At least you finished him off.
Hostile terminated. They see me.
That could have gone better. Could have gone worse though. Okay. Nobody fell through the ceiling. It's usually a plus. Eight turns, that's not long. That's really not long. Maybe up here.
Move into designated position.
Nothing. The amount of nothing is concerning. That's bizarre. Really, like, I can't believe that. Nothing. Okay, we'll move Lara up here. They must just all be behind, so I'm thinking
I'm all over it.
We'll just sprint.
On the move.
You can use your grapple if we really need to make cover some ground with you. The good thing about what's going on right now is that, yeah, we are covering some ground here, so let's crowd around the lamppost.
Go, go, go!
Sammy, I think what we'll do is we'll reload and move you. The hail of bullets really took it out. But it's okay. And he's got the increased health from the meathead armor, because he needs it. He's always a target, probably because he's my favorite. Right, so someone's gonna come in. Hello. So they've got us flanked apparently, or someone flanked. That's okay. So we're just gonna get the one group of enemies. Yeah, they have Khan flanked. What I think we'll do, we could always recon here. That's a pretty nice little recon. But what I think we'll do instead is Archer. That's a good grenade. What we might as well do though, you can stay in that spot right there, because it's a nice spot. And we'll just, yeah, blow the floor from under. Or not. Oh, because stupid glitchiness. There we go. Yep. Oh, you've got the blue screens, don't you? Alright, good job. So that means Khan's gonna have to do some good damage here. Something about the cookies? Didn't quite catch that. I'm a little bit spoiled for choice, actually. Could do. That's. I'd rather find out now.
Not a problem.
We've still got that mimic beacon. Oh no, just the. What do you call that thing again? The gremlin. 73%. No, not the best. I could always mark him, but that feels like a waste of a marked target, especially if I come across a gatekeeper. I can't remember what the enemies were. Alright, let's take a shot. Come on, Khan. You've got to lead by example. Well done.
Went off the armor.
Okay, so he's a quick finish. Very quick, actually. You can take... Oh! How useful is this? Lightning House does not cost an action. Oh! Too much to ask for. 89%, 50% chance to crit. Can always use the rage suit, then move, then shoot. It's all the rage these days. Could do the extra damage. Maybe I do use recon, after all. Yeah. Okay, because then we have the extra damage. Yeah, look at that. 50% chance to kill, basically. Nope, not this time. Okay, that's fine. We'll manage. You've still got rockets, so I am thinking maybe we... what's more effective? The grenade has more range. So what I think we'll do... Yeah, we'll...
You're fired.
Oh, nice line. Okay, good. Who do we have left? We have Sam, who is going to be useless. Sammy, who is going to be, again, kind of useless. But we do have you, Mr. Phillips. That is really pushing it. If we move up here, we could see all around here. There could be something in there. Heck, there probably is something in there. Well, let's find out. I could have used Icarus Jump. Oh, I don't like that. That's close. And what we can do is remove his cover. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, that worked. What was he behind? Oh, the whole thing just blew up. Alright, that's nice. Okay. Well, he came through once before, Sam. Bit of an ass, I won't lie. Yeah, that's... Whoa, 14 to 16. Jesus, that's massive. I'd like it if Sammy got it. Sammy's already got a kill, so come on, Sam. Mr. Phillips. Nope. That's right. Because we have someone who can do it. Arnold has implacable, doesn't he? This is our last option, though. Again, we are moving up a little bit far. Let's move here. Running. I am pushing it, you know. Could use helibullets again, but I like these odds. Yep. 15. Good job.
You want some more?
I don't think they can handle some more. And Arnold's implacable. We will move him... just up here.
Crush your enemies! See them driven before you! They hear the lamentation of the women!
You're very vocal today, Arnold. Oof! Well, don't stand by cars on fire, seriously. Like, do they not have GTA in the future or something? Anyway. We need to get inside. So the cell is over here. The entrance to the cell is, yep, in this room. I am wondering, does anyone else have run and gun? No. We could always blow our way in there to save time. But I would rather do that to get out. So... that run and gun would be really useful right now. Do like I want to just come in here. I'm gonna move Tom over here. We're gonna move everybody in here. Nope, that's no use to me. You over here. Can we get in this side? No, we can get out that side. Get over here.
Got it. Moving.
Move you over here.
Yeah, whatever.
Move you. Is Arnold gonna go in first? Let's see why not. Kimmy. And, oh, civilian up there, okay. We do want Kimmy because he's got the best, whatchamacallit.
Rolling out.
Hacking, that's it. So we are going to storm this room. Hopefully they don't storm us. Nope. Good. Let's open the door, find out what's there. No one. Or is there?
The Iceman cometh.
No, okay. We can almost make a run for this then. Very interesting. So we can do. It's gonna be close though.
Good to go.
Really close, because they are just outside this door.
Here I come.
A little bit nerve-wracking actually. That's a good spot. Sammy.
Time to wheel around. Affirmative, covering now.
Khan.
On the way.
Sam Phillips again. Shotguns by the door.
Confirmed.
Good strategy. Nice and close.
On overwatch.
Khan's there in case they decide to come in. We've got the door covered. And Archer. Move over here. So we have another overwatch. We should have ourselves covered here. We are going to be making a run for it. It's going to be close because we've taken out, what, two groups of enemies? There's 16 enemies in total. We've taken out, like, seven.
Got it.
Move Lara in. She's got... I think she has lightning... No, she doesn't have lightning hands again.
Shut up!
It's happening! Hello! Ooh, it worked! Wow! Oh, Bladestorm! Oh, not this time. Nice. Worked like a charm.
You can't handle me.
That Bladestorm would have been the coolest thing though. If he shot him and then used the sword to finish him. Oh! Nope, we're not gonna quite get it, are we? Okay, let's hack. Get our VIP. We need that intel. Ooh. Yeah, the guaranteed alloys. That's nice. Could have got the large, but I'll take that. Really, we need the Illyrium crystals, I think. Alright, nice. Four turns. We still have that mimic beacon. Let's not forget that. Okay. Lots to play for here. Let's open the door. Was this some kind of joke? What the fuck? I can't believe what I'm seeing. I'm a little bit speechless. This is brilliant. Can we recon all of them? We can, I'm pretty sure. Do we need to do extra damage? Like, our shotguns are in perfect places right now. Look. Look at this. 16 health. Both of them have 16 health. You've got the... Well, we're not going to move anybody into any more compromising positions. We're not going to move out here just yet. It's because we can make a run for it. As long as we're near the door, everyone can make it. Next turn, I think, as well. Still should save you till last, though, shouldn't I? And I want everybody ready to run, too. Yeah. Alright. Alright, this is what we'll do. Is we need to look at who can shoot who. This is very promising, though, regardless. Like, this looks... Yeah, this looks fine. We'll go Sammy first, actually. Let's chain shot it. This is mad. Guarantee 100%. Almost a... Yeah, we'll just take a standard shot. Ooh, we saw enemies there. In the background. Alright, one down.
Who's keeping score?
I think there's some just to the side of us. We'll probably spot them next turn. And that one's covered. I just realized he's actually in cover. So he's going to be a little bit more tricky to hit. Unless, of course, we eradicate that problem by marking him. There we go. It was easily dealt with, hopefully. Nice. Looking good. Lucky shot on... Yeah, I can get behind that. Oh, he's got a stun. Stunny. Five. And then I could throw a grenade. But I'm worried about the walls will blow up. That's a low percentage shot. I think it's safe to say. Yeah, that's pretty good. Let's try this. Nice. Juicy. And now he has no chance of escaping. At least you can't see him though. Like, I don't quite know how that works. Whatever, do you have quick draw? You do, that's fantastic. Excellent, alright, let's get a kill with you. Nice. And then, you know what? If you want, have a go at getting two. Get yourself a double kill. Nope. But you sure lit up the room there. And we are starting to run out of options. Almost. Sam is the last one. Do want to be careful though, so move him here. Don't want to reveal anything else. I could use the rage suit. It's a bit crazy though. Come on, we need to hit. I do not want to risk setting off anyone else. There it is. Arnold, I think that's your third kill. Very good.
Chill out.
Dickwad. You're implacable, but we don't need it. Overwatch. No, no, no. Yeah, then we've got you, Dolania Lianaje. Where are you from, I wonder? Do not know. Anybody else, Khan? We don't know if she can make it. I hope so.
Come get some.
That's it, let's end the turn. Oh, Sam might be on fire, the poor lad.
1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position. Menace 1-5,
okay, who can make it? I think everyone can, you know. Looks like it. Like, it is nice and close. Let's throw the scrub out here first. Alright. Nobody saw us. You have to be kidding me. Try that again. Wow.
I'm all over it.
Needless to say, I am surprised. This has been quick. I'm glad because it's, you know, I'd normally be in bed by now. Time I'm recording this. Let's get these guys out for now.
Solid copy.
Can't believe it.
Hurry it up, all right?
Solid copy.
Gee, and we're out.
Evac
first. We got I think an engineer, which we don't need, but we also got 100 intel, 102, so... Yeah, very successful mission. We missed the big group, whoever they were. So, yeah, brilliant. I mean, that ambush we had at the end was just... Oh, perfect. Okay, so here we are. Team 18 common soldiers. Personally, I'd say they were... Well... 50%, 50%, 50%. Nobody took enough shots to really judge them, other than Sammy, who hit both of his, because he's amazing. And I'm wondering, with the Blade Storm, I was going to say, does it count as an Overwatch? But then, no, of course not, because, you know, he used the Overwatch, and then that's it. Yeah, let's go back to the Avenger. That's it. It was weird the way that soldier just sort of morphed through the door. Very strange. See if we've got any promotions. I'm kind of guessing it's unlikely. What have we got? Oh, and of course that was a perfect mission, wasn't it? A flawless way! What's that, my second flawless? Third, if you exclude the soldier that we left behind in the previous VIP rescue. So yeah, good stuff. And we got one promotion. A sergeant now. Great. And why did it say... Or is that this? That's 10. Making you a sword sort of guy. Yeah, Shadow Step. That's a nice useful ability. Yeah, good job, guys. And we got a few extra alien alloys there.
Excellent work, Commander.
Your Thank you.
Continue to bolster the
oh, and Sammy's happy again.
Across the globe.
He's going to be more motivated than ever, no doubt. So that was a great little mission. No complaints. Okay, what are the plans? A heavy weapon. Don't often see something like that. We're waiting for the Psylab to be built. We might as well.
Avenger plotting new course.
We might as well. Currently researching skull mining. We've got powered armor coming as well, so who knows, we could see a lot of things just happen here. Oh!
That UFO contact has us locked in.
This is pretty much a sure thing. We're not going to evade this. Yep, here we go. It's happening. Oh, shit. I'm gonna skip that because that's loud.
UFO contact has disabled our systems. Brace yourselves.
You've seen it before. We get shot down.
Commander, we can't
afford
oh
my god.
Get away from even if it means sending our wounded
Do you know what?
Back into combat. We have to
Maybe now this is where I form the all-new A-team. I'm gonna have to make the team now as well because I can't go back and save. Like, this is it. Is this the all-new A-team? We've got some fatigue, though. Ah, I don't want to, like, fatigue, you know, Sammy for, you know, a long time. But this is do or die. We've got loads of fatigue. It's a risk. But I do want to form the all-new A-team. Oh, boy, look at this. It's such an important mission. Like, you know, obviously we cannot fail it. Oh god, loads of people there. We have to bring in one or two more. Oh yeah, we'll bring Bogdan. Yeah, those three for sure. I think then we'll also bring in perhaps Addison. Two shotguns? I don't know. A rogue is definitely useful. Where is Kemi? So 4 days or 2 days? We'll go for the 4 days. The 2 days will be available sooner. Do these Fincher much? Not really. We've got the turrets as well. Igor would be useful. We can use Deadeye as well on the thing we need to destroy. Obviously, we absolutely need a sharpshooter. One more Grenadier as well. Ooh, Ursula, for sure. I said one more great idea, didn't I? Do I bring Chris out? He's wounded, so I cannot. We haven't used Scott in a while. Perfect opportunity for him to come about. So this isn't really the best of the best after all. But, hey. And I have a feeling these are... You know what, Ursula deserves it. Is this really a team I'm going to take in? Maybe it's just because I haven't really fallen in love with Fisher yet. But we've got a, you know, nice squad here. Okay, I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to make the squad and... I guess start the mission? Yeah, I'll have to start the mission because I can't record it now, but I'll have to start the mission, do the introduction, then leave it. Alright, well, anyway, see you next time for the UFO hunt. Oh, sorry, we're the hunted. Yeah, we're being hunted by the UFO. Alright, well, see you next time. Goodbye.